What is up, guys? Soldier Boy Theo Bap, and you guys know the Call of Duty Modern Warfare campaign series to the channel. Today we're resuming our series part two. I'm not even gonna sugarcoat it, you guys. As you can see how far I've gotten in the game, but unfortunately my mic volume was super low and the game drowned it out, so you could just imagine how irritated I am about that. But it's all good. We are going to resume where we started off at or last left off. If you guys haven't watched the premiere, you guys can check out the playlist up. That'll be available on the channel. Hope you guys enjoy the premiere for those of you guys that did show. And what's up, everybody in the premiere that's here right now? Yeah, I think that's about it. Make sure you guys leave a like if you guys do enjoy. Turn on my post notifications to never miss a future video on the channel. Let's get straight into it. Alright. I don't care. I'm gonna do it on regular. Alright, so we might jump right into a cutscene, I think. For this episode, I'm probably gonna record two missions. Yeah, I'll record two missions. So I'm gonna start doing it two at a time instead of one per one per premiere. You know, kind of speed the process along, make the premiere more interesting for you guys. No, things like that. It's kind of weird though, recording as I'm like, it's like I'm not recording a live stream and I'm not recording the video, but at the same time I'm kind of doing both, because that's basically what a premiere is. But things are how they are. This has to be like the longest loading screen ever. Alright, where are we starting off at?
This operation is now compartmentalized.
What the hell does that mean?
It means you no longer have clearance, Colonel.
Those are my Marines. We need a QRF in there right now.
That's not advisable.
And that is not your call.
Colonel, Laswell.
General, my men...
Norris, give us a minute.
Yes, ma'am.
We've got a situation. The Kremlin has suspended all deconfliction channels. The Sixth Fleet is pushing into the Black Sea, and chemical weapons are now in the wild. Your fingerprints are all over this, Laswell. Fix it.
General, right now intelligence is our best weapon.
We've tried intelligence. Get me a better weapon.
John.
Laswell.
Where are you?
Occupied.
I've got a problem.
Russians?
Word travels fast. Chemical weapons have fallen into terrorist hands. They could be anywhere. Paris, New York.
London.
When can you brief?
We just did.
Sergeant Garrick, roger up.
Go for Garrick.
Terror threat level is now critical. Possible multiple attackers. Bombers or something worse.
Do we have snipers in position?
Negative, Sergeant. Can't unduly alarm the public.
Terrorists know that too, sir.
Garrick, don't turn London into a war zone, clear?
Yeah, crystal. Out.
Looks like we're on our own, lads.
We'll handle it.
Let's get it done, yeah?
Hey, firm.
Sergeant?
Right,
heads
so
up,
you guys
white
don't.
Van.
If you guys don't, haven't checked out,
weapons in view.
That's them. Saber to Raven. White van, multiple military age males. Weapons visible, moving to intercept.
Roger.
Missile attack is imminent. Do not engage.
White van, left side. Go, go!
They're here!
Go! Fuck you! Police! Get your hands up!
Oh. You weren't supposed to shoot first. Oops.
Not engage.
White flag.
They kind of were wearing a suicide vest, so you
go,
know
go.
I shoot. In that situation, I would shoot first.
Don't fuck you! Police! Police!
So
get your hands up now!
Right,
get down on the ground! I'm not gonna tell you again.
See, now look what happened.
Fuck!
gone. They fucking got him.
What the hell is going on down there?
There's been a detonation at Piccadilly Circus. Shots fired. Officers down. We need medical down here now.
What are they
doing
to our home?
They're not done yet. Let's move.
We're going to do this thing and turn this into a war zone.
Saber 2, book shop secure.
One unit! Civilians are exiting the bus on grounding! We need to provide
Get this LMG.
There are four civilians trapped near the red
This
bus.
Is the other LMG I didn't get to use, unfortunately, in the beta. The other one, This is impossible. Killed.
I need assistance now!
Where's the bloody army?
2-6, army assault team has been deployed. No ETA at this time.
Let's move! Officers down outside the Tanto building. Officers down.
Get in the building. Stand by.
Captain Price,
Sergeant Carrick.
You with me?
Price on a 6 now. Maybe more ammo? Yeah, so I think the AK.
Check those corners.
Help us!
Hostages, up top.
Help! Help!
We're left.
Please help!
Right. Actually, gotta check our corners good because the last time they didn't go work so well.
Get it off me! Please,
we're
get
left.
It off me!
Right.
Sergeant, I need you over here.
Help me! Help me, I'm not one of them!
All stations, we have a man with a bomb strapped to him. Keep your distance.
I don't want to die. I want to go home.
Open!
I want to see my family. I want to see.
Can you help him?
I'm trying. Let me see my girl.
It's going off.
Oh, shit. I can't get it.
No time!
Help me! Help me! Wait! What are you doing? No! No!
All stations, bomb is clear. Prep medical are coming out. Hey, everybody, stay calm. We're gonna get you out of here.
That was a smart play, I guess.
I'm good.
I mean, save one, everybody over one person, but jeez. I mean, I understand we didn't have time, but.
You saved lives today, Sergeant.
War zone. What happened?
This shouldn't have happened in the first place, sir.
What the?
They sent us in half-assed. So everyone could just keep pretending we're not at war.
Yeah, like the fucking century, that is.
Why have we got our hands tied? Let's just take the bloody gloves off and fight. Sir.
Cool.
We don't stand a chance in hell with these rules of engagement, Captain. They can tell us where, they can tell us when. Don't tell us how. My men were tracking that cell for weeks.
You had actual intel on this?
Quite a bit, sir.
Okay, Garrett. You're with me.
Alcatel is claiming responsibility. Alex is on the ground there looking for the stolen chems.
Well, he'll need the Liberation Force on his side, so have him contact the CO.
You know Commander Kareem?
We're acquainted. Use my name, or they'll kill him.
What is your message from Captain Price?
Commander Kareem. Call me Alex.
I'm listening, Alex.
This is classified.
Hello, hola, dami. Jazuli Alcom.
Forty-eight hours ago, terrorists stole a shipment of Russian gas.
Only Alcatala would do this.
The Russians make no distinction between Alcatala and your people.
And I make no distinction between Alcatala and the Russian army. They're both terrorists. We would never use these poisons.
Then help us track it before they...
Before they what? Take it to Europe? Or America? We live like this every day.
Commander, it's time to go. Who is this?
Alex, this is my brother and Lieutenant, Hadir.
You are CIA?
He works with Captain Price.
Then you kill Russians, yes?
I have friends who can help us. But your sister decides what's next.
Of course. My sister is in command. And the Russian army is still here.
This occupation must end. That we can all agree on, yes?
No.
General Barco's men control the city. We have plans to change that.
We have no missiles, but we have our ways.
If you stay, we can help you. But if you stay, you fight.
Yelenatu.
Marhaba Ali Erzikstan, Alex.
Follow me. These tunnels are our lifeline. We have intel Russian troop commanders are in town today. We're going to ambush them.
How?
Explosives.
That'll get their attention.
And pull security away from the Russian base, leaving it open to an attack.
We must hold nothing back.
Too far on that path, and we lose ourselves. Get set for the airbase attack.
Be safe. Alex, take these charges. C4 with remote detonator.
Thanks.
Watch my sister. Good luck.
You too.
Got it, buddy.
Alex, Tarek.
Hamsara. Yalla.
That his name is Uncle?
Merki?
Zelemekafu. Here, Alex. Put this on.
You've been considered trustworthy. What did they have against Americans, but...
How do I look?
It'll do. Tarek, what's the report?
Russians are just outside. If they see your weapons, they will shoot.
That happens. Our plan fails before it starts.
A holster, okay.
Alex, our guns give us away. Keep it hidden.
Yeah, a holster, my gun already.
Follow me.
Let's go.
Sparkle's forces occupy the entire city. They separate that man and the women. They will be very strict. Their officers are coming.
Sparkle show up?
Yeah.
Almost never. He hides while others do his dirty work.
What kind of dirty work?
Punishment. For fighting
men
back.
On the work line, women to the trucks.
Work.
This is where we split up. You'll need to comply to blend in.
I think this is the work line.
Get through that main door. I'll find you on the other side.
In spite of my generosity and protection, there are forces in Uzbekistan who refuse to learn the lesson. Them safety and bring them peace.
This is slavery.
And prosperity.
I'm through.
Go left, down the alley. See that soldier?
Anustoy!
We beat him with a break. Please.
Karim? Diri balik akhalik. You're resourceful.
So I'll keep the
good.
Break.
Nope.
Let's go.
Alright, let's move it.
I have contacts posted just ahead. That have more explosives for us. A bigger blast will pull more forces away from the Russian base. Shit. Parkov soldiers have found my contacts. They may be dead already.
Can't go loud. Need a suppressor.
Find an oil filter. It will silence your weapon. Parkov нас предупреждал. Check civilian cars. I'll keep watch on the guards.
Where are civilian cars? Civilian cars I could check.
Senseless attacks in the name of so-called freedom.
Oh, first star.
That'll do it.
Good. Head back in the flank right.
That is crazy how oil filter can silence your weapon.
Go around the truck. Right side.
Hopefully nobody takes
it. You get two. I'll take the rest.
Рабочая сила. Баф прислугу, мужиков. Какого чёрта?
Damn.
Clear. Stay low.
I was trying to pick up a weapon, but I lost it. Oh, throwing knife.
Move in. Hold up. Stay away from the door.
Осторожно. Могут быть растяжки.
Do you have a shot?
Yep.
Take two. I'll take the other.
No! Shoot! Я ранен!
Shit.
Oh, Wiley's just a gun knife.
That's one way to do it.
Какого черта?
Stay low. Hold up. Stay away from the door.
Осторожно. Могут быть растяжки.
Do you have a shot?
Yep.
Take two. I'll take the other.
No, go check the back.
Clear.
This way.
Sorry about your contacts.
We have the explosives. Your sacrifice will not be in vain. Hide the gun. We're going back outside. Follow me. I'll lead.
To the fight, General Bart. You will be made an example of.
What is this?
Please, she's just scared.
Stand down. I know what you do. You understand why we do these things? They hang because they killed our soldiers. Now look at them.
Let's get moving.
We can live peacefully.
This is a goddamn war crime.
Punishment for the stolen gas.
Terrorist who caused this pain blames us for all of us. Stealing it.
What can we do?
Unite our causes.
Accomplish our mission. Expose and put an end to Barkov's cruelty forever.
Justice has been served. Don't mind if I do.
Barkov is sending in helicopters. We take them out. Forces from the base will come running.
Giving us a window to attack.
Send it close from the helicopter. I'll cover you. Guards get in your way. Take them out. Quietly. Meet back here when you're through.
Oh, it's a laser for my pistol.
There can be no order and no peace.
Oh, for both weapons? Okay.
Until those who side with these savages are permanently eliminated.
You can see my weapons right now. So we get,
I am an American.
See if they're
and a man of swift justice.
Workers over there! There
is no chance.
There's
only crime and punishment.
Seal, what is this?
One by one, we will eliminate this activity from our
streets. Oh, you ain't gotta say no, but a thing.
To work and prosper
under my authority. Need a break. Need a break. Get past these guys.
This revolt will bring war to the peace-loving citizens of Uzbekistan.
Just, you know, hard work here.
These freedom fighters and their collaborators
keep looking that way.
Threaten the safety and security of those who follow the rules.
We're away from where I should be.
Today,
right,
they
get
will
there?
Be punished. Those who
I actually keep seeing the bar before I
terror tactics and secret plans.
I think I'll just say I got lost.
I've made a grave
miscalculation. First helicopter up here?
I will never be pushed out of this.
Guards on the entry.
If you engage, try not to be seen.
Alright, let's try to find an angle of
our
attack.
We will root out these interventionists and hold this territory forever.
Where's my...
No, Alec, are you on the roof near the helicopter?
There will be no...
Still looking for a way up.
Yeah, but that...
Two down.
Nice.
Russia is here to defend your lives, your liberties, your...
That is really crazy how the oil filter suppresses your weapon.
My reserves of manpower are inexhaustible.
I'm at the target.
You know what to do.
I will not be defeated by citizens also.
I was hoping I could take one out. Yeah, right, they do.
Charge set. This will make one hell of a distraction.
That's the plan. Now get to the other helicopter.
I have a serious question. Can I put an oil filter on my shot? I think I can. Holy hell. I have an oil filter on my shotgun. Let's fucking go. Loaded, let's
among us carrying out unspeakable acts
brick,
against
our
people. With a blessing and support the United States and their partners.
Sorry, I had to put
Stop.
It down.
There's a guard. Top of the stairs, left side.
You're right on the ground.
Good eye.
You.
Are you covered?
You got cat-like reflexes.
I'm more of a dog person.
Charges set.
Regroup on my position.
I say moving
today, the people of Uzbekistan are far better off under my command.
I said leave on a lighter.
This country will share in its riches.
We're clear. It's time.
But it must earn
their right, let's do it.
Through loyalty and obedience.
Blow it.
Fire in the hole.
Fucking beautiful, Alex. Well done. Now this way. Wait. Take the left. Hold your fire. Look, it worked. Troops from the base are rushing into the fence. Okay, the trucks are under fire. We'll take them out next. Come, under the truck.
All good, yup. All good.
More coming. Follow close.
This is a major callback.
Parting gift for when they return.
How generous of you.
A shame to miss the show, but we have to get on with our attack before it's too late.
But if you guys haven't checked out my Call of Duty Modern Warfare campaign,
the next week will lead us back to the tunnel, under time.
That's on the channel for you guys to check out if you want to. There is no commentary in it, though.
Shit!
Run, run, run. Which way are we going? Run,
run.
So goddamn fast, I'm so bad.
Window!
Bara, what the hell is this?
More of Barkov's war crime. Alex, get down.
Don't move.
Guys, I swear to God, this is all Ghillied out part two.
Keep your head still.
All Ghillied out part two.
Look, reinforcements from the airbase. Our plan is working.
If you guys are enjoying the video so far, the premiere action. Make sure you guys do that like button.
Shit. Tarek's door is open.
Where's Tarek?
Dead. He would never abandon his post.
No, but
let's go.
I guess he's dead.
Clear. Let's head down. Get to Hadir.
He lost good people today.
That is the cost of this war. Now let's take Barkov's airbase so their deaths are not in vain.
We're in for a hell of a fight.
So are they. Hadir has a plan.
Roger that. Alright guys, I think that is the end of this mission, so I'm going to go ahead and conclude part 2 of our Call of Duty Modern Warfare campaign series. Hope you guys have enjoyed today's video. If you do, make sure you guys leave a like. Subscribe if you guys are new. Turn my post notifications to every future video or live stream on the channel. What else do I have to say before I close the video? Make sure you guys join my Discord server. Links are in the description. Follow me on my social media channel. Links are also in the description. Follow my Twitch as well. Join my Discord. I think I already said that. Let me know what you guys are thinking of the campaign so far. Is it good? You guys enjoying it? No, I understand. Last part, you know, my mic was messed up. Hopefully it's good now. I'll check it out during editing and stuff. But yeah, so far it's bring us some a lot of callbacks, you know, like all ghillied up, came back, what else? No, brought a little tragic memory of no Russian from Modern Warfare 2. I don't really want to speak on that much, but yeah, hope you guys have enjoyed today's premiere, actually, or video, either or, whichever you want to take. Yeah, I think that is about it. Make sure you guys hit that like button if you enjoyed. And until my next video, it's your boy Soldier. I'm out. Peace.